Welcome back. We do want to get to some breaking traffic news right now. Palm Beach County Fire Rescue is on the scene of a crash between a car and tractor trailer. Take a look at this live picture right now. This is on the Turnpike southbound near the Boynton Beach Boulevard exit. As you can tell, all southbound lanes are closed at this time. Florida Highway Patrol is on the scene. You'll want to take a different route if you plan to head this way, maybe on a lunch break. We'll, of course, keep you updated as this story develops.